Better brace yourself, because Papa John's has done it again. Introducing Papa Bowls. No crust, just a whole bunch of those Papa John's toppings you love. Baked to piping hot perfection. I'm talking crisp veggies, savory meats, all covered in melty cheese and those signature sauces. Try flavors like Italian Meats Trio. Check it out, Fredo, in Garden Veggie. Or get creative and build your own.
I know where this is going.
You're better than that, Crispin. So we see God's the man. We see this little picture called Solomon and Sheba. And Sheba was...
Gina Albright!
And for the rest of my life, I swore one day I would marry Gina Albright.